tonight. Thank you for joining us, especially after the last few years or last.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Christopher Street. Same chambers.
Hey, good evening, everybody. Just want to say quickly, welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. We're so glad to have you out. Thank you so much for joining us tonight, sharing your evening with us here at Smalls Jazz Club. And at this time, I'd like to introduce you to the members of the quartet, and if you could, please help me welcome them to the stage with some warm applause as I mentioned their names. And I'm going to start in the rhythm section. How about it for Gary Kirkazo on the drums? Playing bass is Jared Beckstead Pran. Very happy tonight to have Jeffrey Kieser at the piano. Jeff Kieser. And it's always our very great pleasure to have back at Smalls once again, leading his quartet, playing the trombone. Please welcome Michael Deese, the Michael Deese Quartet. Enjoy.
Thank you. by the Bees Quartet. Thank you for coming out. That was a new composition called Grand Seiko for the Watchers. And I thought if I wrote them a tune, they would send me one. And nothing in the mail yet. But say a prayer for me, all right? We're going to continue with the music of Charlie Parker. This is called Cardboard. I hope you like it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Y'all having fun?
Yeah!
Yeah, I need to ask that question every time after Gary's drum solos. Everybody's like, yeah, she's killed. We're gonna play another, this is a tune of mine again. And how many of y'all like stand-up comedy?
Yeah.
Yeah, one person. This song was written in honor of Norm MacDonald, who passed away. Yeah, give it up to Norm. He would hate that, by the way. He's a very private person, so I feel kind of bad for, you know, but you know, he'd be the first person to say, I'm not here, so do whatever you want. So this is in honor of the great comedian Norm MacDonald, who, you know, was here many times. So it's called Not the Norm.
Thank you.
getting down to our final couple of numbers, we're going to play a short ballad for you, and then we're going to close with a... both of these composers, these last tunes, were mentors to me, closer and further. This next song we're going to play is a short rendition of J.J. Johnson's beautiful ballad, Lament. And then we're going to close with a song written by Claudio Roditi, who's a legendary, world-famous composer and trumpeter from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. But first, oh, and that song is called Recife's Blues. But before we get to that, and we're going to invite a special guest to come up and sit in with us on that last piece. Before we get to that, we're going to play Lament for you.
Thank you.
J.J. Johnson's my man. Keep your hands going for great young saxophonist. I met her at Wilson Marsalis' camp at Bard College this year. Her name is Chloe Madrock, and she plays tenor saxophone. And how old are you, Chloe?
I'm 16.
16. Give it up. We're going to play Claudio Rabini's The Sea Face Blues. And thank you for coming out tonight.
You got it. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Thank you. Larry Capezu. Drum. Jazz Dexter. Graham the Fifth. On bass. Jeffrey Keezer. Great Jeffrey Keezer on piano. Michael D. is yours truly and sitting in with us. Chloe McGrath. Ladies and gentlemen, how about for Michael Dees? Hey, that concludes their set. You've been an absolutely great crowd. We really appreciate the enthusiasm in here tonight. Our next set is sold out. If you're thinking about sticking around, give us a heads up. We'll do our best to keep you here. And otherwise, we certainly hope you had a good time at Smalls. We'll want to come back another time. How about another round of applause for this great group?
Oh, yeah.
He could be in the running for the president of the university. That's okay.
Thank you.
Hey, good evening, everybody. Good evening, and if I could have your attention for just a minute, I just want to say very quickly, welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. We're so glad to have you out tonight. Thank you for sharing your evening with us. We looks like there's a couple seats up very, very close, if you're still looking, folks. Somebody in the back there, I see some. At this time, I'd like to take the moment to introduce you to members of the quintet tonight, and if you could help me welcome them to the stage with some warm applause as I mention their names. We have Jared Beckstead Cran playing the bass tonight. Yeah. How about it for Gary Kirkazo on the drums? At the piano, we have Jeff Keezer. Very happy to bring up on the band tonight, old friend and Smalls OG. How about it for Sherelle Cassidy on the alto saxophone? And we're very also always happy to have this guy back at Smalls leading the group tonight on the trombone. How about it for Michael Deese, the Michael Deese Quintet? Joy.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Right. God damn, that's what I want to hear. Thank you. I appreciate it. Here we go. This is called JP in the House. One, two,
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for coming out. It's the second set of our second night here at Smalls with Michael D's Quintet. We did quartet last night, so I guess y'all picked the right night to come out, huh? And the right set, because we have the great Sherelle Cassidy on alto and flute. Give it up for her. Like you've heard before, Jeffrey Keezer on piano, Jeffrey Beckett-Cranner, and Gary Kerkezu on drums. That's an original called ST in the House. It vacillates from JP in the House, who's a great trombonist named Joel Perez. And last night we called it ST in the House because Steve Toure was in the house tonight, last night. Y'all know about him, right? One person, like, that's a big fan right there. Thank you, thank you. I would have clapped too if I didn't have a trombone and mic. But we called it ST in the House, and we're going to continue with another song of mine. This is called Entitlement. I think about all the people that aren't grateful for the hard work that you've done. Whether you're paying your kids' cell phone bills, or, you know, paying them college tuitions that you know they're not appreciating all that shit you're doing, you know. Or they get mad because the car is dirty and you don't want to pay for a car wash. And you got a bucket and soap and a hose, but they don't even know what that is. You know, this is called entitlement. I could go on. You get the feeling I could go on for a while, right?
We know all that.
Yeah, we know all that, right? Entitlement. And also, not related, I want to give a shout out to one of my students' birthdays. He turned 21 today.
Oh.
Judah Guerra from Grand Rapids, Michigan, studies with me in Michigan State. Michigan State, go green!
Go white!
Woo! We have our dear friend Merritt Lutz in the audience. He's a graduate and a huge friend of the College of Music in Michigan State. So, anywho, this is Entitlement. We hope you like it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Steve Turay voice. Yeah, that was nice. It's not Steve, is it? Okay. All right. We're going to play Not for Norm now. Not for Norm? Not for Norm. Wait, whoops.
Nearly a couple years ago, we lost the great comedian Norm MacDonald. Give it up for Norm MacDonald. A lot of us know Norm from Weekend Update with SNL show. And he went on to, he had a quite prolific career in stand-up and on TV and had his own radio show. He was intensely private, so he probably would not like a song being named after him. But he would also be the first person to agree that since he's not here, he shouldn't have any say about it. So, such is the genius of Norm MacDonald. And I wrote this for him. It's called Not the Norm. We hope you like it.
Thank you. I'm
the songbook of Jeffrey Keyser. That is that gentleman to my right. And he can do anything. He can make a beef Wellington that would make you... Anyway. But he wrote this amazing song called Haru no Kaze, subtitled Spring Wind. And we're going to play it for you, because we're going to record all this music tomorrow in the studio. Bam! Yeah. So when you purchase the CD, you say, I was there when they did that. This is a piece of history. Your history, your personal history. This is called Haru no Kaze.
Thank you.
By Jeffrey Keezer. We're going to play a composition by Duke Pearson now before we close out our set with another little short one at the very end. But this is Duke Pearson's great song for big band called New Girl. And I don't think I've heard it played in a quintet, but we're about to hear that joint now. So this is Duke Pearson's New Girl. That's going to feature this girl on flute again.
It's better when I don't play it. Short version. Ready? One, two.
Thank you.
comment for Duke Pearson. He hasn't got enough love, but we love everybody in Smalls. Duke Pearson, great pianist, composer. Atlanta, GA, my home state. How many of y'all knew I was from Augusta, Georgia? That's all right. Thank you. Thank you, Marina. I'd like to invite Alton Sinclair, who's an up-and-coming trombonist from Temple, Texas, by way of Michigan. Now he's in New York. He's played with Michael Bublé, David Sanborn, Christian McBride. He's a bad brother. So welcome up. He's going to join us on this Claudio Rabbini composition. It's called Recife's Blues. It's written by Claudio Rabbini. Give it up for Alton. Careful, that was almost more applause than I got. That's cold. Y'all cold-blooded. Anyway, I'm teasing. No, I'm not. This is Recife's Blues, and thank you for coming out and being a great audience. We love you madly.
I got it by myself.
Thank you all for being in an absolutely awesome crowd. What a wonderful energy in this room tonight. Thank you very much. We have to announce our next show that is coming up is sold out. If you're thinking about sticking around, let us know. We'll do our best to keep you here. Otherwise, we hope you guys had a great time at Smalls. We want to come back another time. How about another round of applause for this band?